The jump thru behavior allows an object to perform just like an object with the solid behavior, except that objects with the platform behavior can jump through it from underneath, but still land on top. Let's take a look at how the jump thru behavior works. The jump thru behavior is pretty simple. It doesn't have any events or actions associated with it, other than to enable or disable its functionality. With the object selected that you want to add the jump thru behavior to, click on Behaviors. Click on Add New, and select Jump Thru under the Attributes category. Now, if we preview the layout, our character can jump through the platform, but land on top, not falling through. The platform above it is set to the solid behavior, and performs exactly the same way, except you can't jump through it. It blocks you from underneath. That's really all there is to the jump through behavior. Just add it to an object, and any other object with the platform behavior applied can jump through, but not fall through the platform. This can be a pretty useful behavior if you're creating a platformer, so make sure you understand how it works, and start including it in your games.